अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर्स, माई सेल्फ इसल के कैन यू फाइंड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ हैंड बारो। मोस्ट ऑफ माई यूट्यूबर्स ऑलवेज आस्क द सेम क्वेश्चन, सो हियर इज द वीडियो एंड हियर इज द सोल्यूशन। हाउ कैन यू फाइंड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ हैंड बारो, राइट? एंड वाई द क्वेश्चन इज कॉम्प्लिकेटेड? बिकॉज द हैंड बारो डज नॉट हैव अ रेगुलर शेप, सो द वॉल्यूम डिटर्मिनेशन इज जस्ट लिटिल कॉम्प्लिकेटेड, राइट? And the first thing you should do before finding the volume of a hand barrow is just to fill the hand barrow with some materials, like in this palm, right? Just do the filling process as you do normally, right? And then place the material into a regular shaped box, like make sure the box is regular. So the material occupies some space with some depth, right? Let's say the depth of material is 1.75 feet in the box. And let's say the box dimensions are 1.5 feet and the length of box is say 2 feet, right? Now the material in the box is just of course the material in the hand barrow, so the volume of box material will be equal to the volume of hand barrow's materials, right? Because we just put the hand barrow's material into the box, right? And the volume of box material will be just the length times breadth times the height. So the length is 2 times the breadth is 1.5 times the height of material is 1.75 in the box. This will be just the volume of hand barrow's material, right? So do some maths. Of course, you'll get the volume of hand barrow's material. Like just multiply these three guys. So you'll get, of course, 5.25 CFT is the volume of box material, which is just, of course, the volume of hand barrow's material. So we got the volume of hand barrow's material is 5.25 CFT, which is of course just the volume of hand barrow, right? You just assume this is the volume of hand barrow, right? And this is it. Of course, we have done it. If the video is helpful for you, make sure you just thumbs up, okay?
Thank you, dears, for watching. See you next time. Hello, salam.